operating brothers comforting our suffering. When we are operating for scholars, when afflicted, give us patience. When dejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of the holy people. We ask these through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Sacrifice, O Lord, which we bring for the triumph of blessed Marcelino and Peter, constantly kindle in the hearts the fire of your love, and prepare them for the rewards you have promised to those who live perseveringly. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is so right and just, our duty and our salvation. nation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God. For you glorify with your saints our praise. Their very sufferings are but wonders of your might. In your mercy you give ardor to their faith. To their endurance you grant firm resolve. And in their struggle the victory is yours. Through Christ our Lord. And therefore, all creatures of heaven and earth sing a new song in adoration. And we, with all the hosts of angels, cry out and without end, we acclaim.
Forever and ever.
that we may truly love our God above all things and our neighbor as ourselves. Intercede for me with our blessed Holy Father, that thy heavenly Son for all my sins, and be free from the curse of the wicked. Ask that the name of Samuel, the Spirit of God, and some sacrifice, and serve me at all times, in sight of thy soul in me. O Heavenly Father, in the name of your Son, and his beloved mother, and by the merits of your faithful servant, say my mighty glory, serve me in my deeds. Amen. Having been fed, O Lord, on the commemoration of the blessed martyrs, Marcelino and Peter, with the precious body and blood of your only begotten Son, we humbly pray, granted with a steadfast charity, we may abide in you, draw life from you, and to you be drawn through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
So, pinamahalala po bukas ay ang kabistahan na kawalmahalang puso ni Jesus. O, ay holy hour ng alas 4. Hindi pagkatapos ng holy hour ay yung posisyon sa kamalmahalang puso ni Jesus. Sa Sabado naman po, sa kamistahan naman ng kamalmahalang puso ni Maria, bagamat kung meron tayong misa sa umaga, madaling araw, yung ating po doon ang procession, rosary, and mass ay bahagi po ng aming pag-inos every first Saturday. Pero yung pong posisyon para po sa karapanan ng kapag-alis ni isang puso ni Maria ay sa hapon din mo kagawin. Para lang po sa kalamatan. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God